I typically do big stakes commercial litigation, and I like to do it in the context of biopharmaceutical or pharmaceutical issues. I was an undergrad major in biology, so I'm a frustrated doctor. I love being a lawyer, but I like the medical aspects of litigation a lot.